ta ti agbojule apata ti agbojule o le je ka ye mu wa rara apata ti agbojule o le je ka ye mu wa rara apata ti agbojule o le je ka ye mu wa rara apata ba o e opolope baba o opolope baba opolope baba o opolope baba aye ibayo wa o opolope baba o eh opolope baba o eh osupere mare o osupere mare osupere mare o osupere mare opato towa o osupere mare o eh eh awa lolope awa lolope
awa ma
lolope o e wa wo re baba
e wa wo lolo
e wa wo se baba laye wa awa ma lolope o awa lolope awa ma lolope o awa lolope awa ma lolope o e wa wo re baba
awa wo lolo
e wa wo se baba laye wa awa ma lolope o
o ti mu wa gbagbe gbogbo ra o
ibanu je gbagbo
because of our time, because we are going to enjoy the man of God today. Praise the Lord. We are going to enjoy Bishop Joel Ilesomi. Praise the Lord. And I will allow him to talk briefly before the message. Because move anything in his life. Until move something that we can learn from him, the cheerful giver, and everybody knew him for that. Our church made it Baba to experience the funeral one. But the money, one bill, lower bill, you pay. But our church, you to change. Only through the help and the grace of God. God used them to change the church. One way, you pay. What a beautiful thing that God is doing through them. Wisdom alone, Malele. But even the heaven, we recognize it. Both heaven and heart. But when we got to heaven, we were the church, all the chair was polished. Everything changed. And the Lord said, as he changing the beauty of the church, the Lord now said that he will also decorate him with favor and blessing.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Sherry Agbada, why did you have a war? Go thanksgiving. Go new last song. Go new shaking you. Because bimo she joke on ben ye. And me alone so for me be. You want she in kokota wana mama ranting be. You be God is here and the presence of God is here. Go thanksgiving one. You should quick one joke last song. I was directed. I'm in the presence of Almighty God. But they should do something that we will not forget in the church. And the Lord will minister to you. I say God will minister to you. Gbogbo awa ti aba won yo. She mo pe ibi ni baba ti soro last, ti won soro akin last. Tuesday yen ko to di pe olojode. Ibi ni baba joko si. Awon che awon ni ati mama. baba so wi pe ma pe 120 ti won de mo pe olojo ti de and bi baba say strong to baba le pe 130 because God give him that grace. He looks stronger than mommy. Olorun ki to be yan se to iyan ti en wo boya mama gan lo ma ti e bi mama se nse mama se bayi baba to fi face cap le won to fi trainer jeans le won to drive ton ba ki baba ba tun drive lo won tun ma wave. You pay papa, everybody, the way he drive like a, I call him a young boy with a gray hair. Praise the Lord. But in your makwe olojo today, gbogbo awa ta ba ri won ni joyen gan eyan o le ro iku si baba. Sugbon ti olojo eyan ba ti de ko si nkan te eyan fe se. Baba ti se nkan to fe se. Now I want through baba efon. Won change the environment of efon. Te ba ri ile won and the church of God. Church Timothy Europe and London, and the biggest church, the main headquarters of CAC, on Titaka, two branches. Ah, Murupe Church in Yeni. But when we got there, our other church, even the bigger church, one sorrow, one envy, one way, Hilodeti, a room of Bai, one my son in Union Mumma, when one saw it, Tios in no church in one. Church in Lekere, but tell your bunny, press your seed. Woman, change the church here. We are going to pray. The man will pray for us, and we are going to pray for them. Let's stand up and pray for them. But before we pray, I will ask him to talk briefly.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be here. The last time I was here was 3 years ago.
You know me don't lati wa laarin yin. Igba ti mo wa sin gbeyin ojo dun meta sein.
And I can see what the Lord is doing. Marching forward.
O nte siwaju.
And are you marching forward?
Nje iwo gan nte siwaju bi?
You cannot stay idle.
O le wa lasan.
God is doing new things.
Olorun so ntitun.
Egbe owo yin sori yin, put your hand on your head.
E dide duro lori ese yin.
Pele ni yi o.
Just pray that today.
Iwo Olorun Oba.
You God.
Se iyanu tutun ninu aye mi.
Do a new thing in my life.
So be it.
E gbadura yen. E gbadura Oluwa loni so titun ninu aye mi.
So shall it be.
Ben yori.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Ejoko.
Let's have a seat.
I'm still coming back to preach.
Washin pada bolati wasu funwa.
We serve a good God.
Ansi Olorun to dara.
And we here to celebrate the life of our father.
Wo wa lati wa se ajoye oti baba won.
And the life he lived.
Igbe aye ton gbe.
He started in prayer. He started in prayer.
Won bere pelu adura.
And he ends in prayer.
Won si pari e pelu adura.
And everything runs so smoothly.
Gbogbo kan si lo ni rowo rose.
The glory of the Lord was revealed.
Ogun Olorun farahan.
And the Lord glorified himself.
Olorun fun re yin ara e logo.
And the Lord will glorify himself in your life.
Ninu aye ti e na Olorun ayin
re logo. The Lord will glorify himself in your life.
Olorun ayin re logo.
The Lord will glorify himself in your life.
Olorun ayin re logo.
And so shall he be.
Be ni yo ri.
Let me put a break right now and just hand it over to daddy. Because I'm getting burned up now. When you release me to go ahead, then I will do that. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
We want to pray for this family. After the death of our father, we are going to pray for them. That the Lord will uphold them. That no evil will fall upon them. No arrow will touch them. We are going to pray. That no evil will touch their children and their wife after the burial ceremony. Shall we begin to pray for them?
Oh, yeah,
strength your hand to them. Cover them with the blood of Jesus. Cover them with the glory of God. Let us ask the rock of ages to fight for them.
Akpata
yeraye ko ja fun won. Akpata yeraye ko ja fun won.
Let the rock of ages fight their battle.
Let the rock of ages fight for them. Let the rock of ages fight for the family.
Ko ja fun ebi yin.
No devil will touch them. No darkness will touch them. Their glory and their star will not sing. Let's talk to God that God will take their family to next level. God will take their business to next level. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
I say it is done.
Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
After this burial of your father, the Lord will take you to the next level.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
You can go back to your seat. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our church is full of thanksgiving. Well, Ilesomi came here. Mommy, can you remember?
Mama no wasibi.
Eh? 2000 and what? Efumini Mike. Mike Yenko. Say God is going to bless this church.
We
recorded our message on that day. He said God is going to bless the church of Asegun. He preached the harvest, plant and reaping. He encouraged us to sow. As we sow into the kingdom of God, God will bless us. But if you look outside now,
and through the progress through our mouth,
God has increased us.
Our life has been increased.
Mo wa gbadura pe igba ti won ba fun ma pada wa.
By the time they will come
back. Gbogbo eyin te ma dide sami.
As many people that will say.
Ireti yin na e ma park e siwaju taba.
Park your own blessing outside it.
I want her to talk. Give her a microphone. Just say a word.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, I remember I came here 2019 for the coronavirus, and I came outside. I encouraged the brethren, everybody, that we have to be a giver. It's good to give.
That whatever
we sow, we shall reap. That we should be a blessing to the house of the God. Blessing to one and another
too. But about to say, Olorun fun re na ma bukun fun wa.
God will bless every work of my hand.
Pe Olorun a bukun si owo wa pelu.
And also, I thought that we will never outgive God. Not to be that is not God.
Pe ko so ta fun Olorun to tore to se fun wa.
God is bigger than anything you can give.
Olorun to bi jo nkon ta le fun lo.
And the more you give, the more and the more you receive.
We be a base n fi fun Olorun si be na ni a o ma po si.
Thank God to see everyone today.
Adupe lowo Olorun pe oro yen wa si muse loni.
Been blessed.
Ati bokun fun wa.
And more blessing coming on the way in Jesus name.
E bokun lopolopo si tun bo wa lona wa loruko Jesu. Amen.
Thank you.
E se.
All the children come out. I want you to sing a song for mommy. Mommy,
to you, happy birthday to you.
Let's surrender.
Happy birthday. Surrender. Mommy, happy birthday to you. We wish you many happy returns of birthday. Long life and prosperity. Ep, 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 hooray! Ep, ep, ep,
hooray!
Ep, ep, ep,
hooray!
Amen.
Thank you.
Long, somebody say long life and prosperity.
Long life and prosperity.
Say amen.
Amen.
God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Let's put our hand together for Jesus.
I will invite
Pastor Joel to the...
Wow. Let's shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Let's shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Let's shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
I'm so glad to be here.
Inu mi dun lati wa ni.
After 3 years.
Leyin odun meta.
The church of the Lord is moving forward.
Ijo Olorun tesiwaju.
And the children are moving forward.
Awon omo re tin tesiwaju.
The people are getting blessed.
Awon eniyan die ni ibukun.
I am going to be blessed today.
Mo adupe loni.
Say that to yourself.
So pe mo ma ri anu.
I am going to be blessed today.
Ma ri ibukun pa loni.
In Jesus' name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Father, I thank you this morning. Today is the day that you've ordained. Today is the day that you've made possible. I pray, Lord, as I started teaching your word, speak through me in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Touch your people.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You know what they are looking for. Surprise them. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the name of Jesus Christ be glorified here.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
As I was sitting down there, when the man of God was praying for Eniola, the Lord quickened something in my spirit. I want you to open 2 Kings. Chapter 6, verse 1 to 7. If you've seen it, you can read it. 2 Kings 6, 1 to 7.
And the son of the prophet said unto the Elisha, behold, said unto Elisha, behold now, the place where we are dwell with thee is too straight for us. Let us go, we pray thee, unto Jordan, and take hence every man a beam, and let us make us a place there, where we may dwell. And he answered, go ye. And one said, be content, I pray thee, and go with thy servant. And he answered, I will go. And he went with them. And when they came to Jordan, they cut down the wood, thick pipe, but as they was filling a beam, the ark and fell into the water, and he cried. He said, "Hala,
hold on." And what happened to the ass?
He fell
into the water.
I cannot jab us to know me.
What did the man of God say?
Kini kati orashalo na we.
What say? Read it.
"Hala, master, for it was borrowed." And the man of God said, "We have fell it." And he shewed him the place, and he cut down a stick and cast it in either, and the iron did swing. Therefore he said, "Let he take it up to thee," and he put it in his hand and took it.
Hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Eniola.
Mr. Eniola.
Where are you?
Ibulewa.
Stand up where you are.
Edideduro ni bitiwa.
Your son is 4 years old. And you can't find him. The Lord that found that house inside the water will find your son for you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever he is, I decree, I prophesy, the angels of the Lord will go pick him. They will bring him to you. They will not, whoever has your son, they will not know no peace until they return him back to you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
When you get your son, When that song come back to you,
Iba ti omo na ba pada to wa,
come back to this church.
E pada sinu ijo yi.
And testify to the Lord.
Yes, you are Jerry unto Lord.
And so shall he be.
Then he will see
in Jesus' mighty name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Mama don't say the woman that did Mrs. Cole, is it Cole Osho?
Mrs. Cole Osho.
The one that did 78 birthday.
And to she ojo ibi.
Today.
Ni oni.
The Lord speaking to you.
Along so fun yin.
You will not walk on the wheelchair.
Eh ni rin lori pakina mo.
You will walk with your leg.
Eh rin pelu ese yin.
Angels of the Lord will visit you.
Angel Oluwa yo be yin wo.
He will reconstruct every spine for you.
Yo si tun gbogbo ara yin se.
And bring everything to pass.
Yo si mu ko wa si mu se.
When it's done,
nigba ti o ba ti sele,
you will come to the altar.
E o pada wa sori pepe yi.
And you will testify.
E o si jeri.
This is what the Lord has done.
Ye ohun ti Olorun se ni eyi.
And it shall happen.
Yo si sele.
Before the year runs out.
Ki odun yi to pari.
And so shall it be.
Be ni yo si ri.
In Jesus name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Let's shout hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Let's shout hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Do something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new in my life. Oh Lord, do something new. Your church, something new in my life, something new in my life, oh Lord. Tala ba fi o we, talo le ba ojo ba.
Dorina lechenge Oluwa
Netore kwe
Eleche elewi Elewi eleche
today
o wa ni loni
to deliver the word of the Lord to you.
Lati soro Olorun fun yin.
The name of the Lord is going to be glorified.
Oruko Olorun yo si di gbega.
Name of Jesus Christ.
Ni oruko Jesu.
He gets all the glory.
Agbogogo fun Olorun.
He gets all the glory.
Oun ni kan lo ni gbogbo ogo.
I'm just his servant.
To ti mu iranse re.
I'm just his servant.
Emi je iranse re lato.
All glory goes to him.
Gbogbo ogo je ti Olorun.
Because he's the author and the finisher of our faith.
Toun ni oun ni ipile ise ati alase pe igbagbo wa.
I want to say this thing to you. Tough times never last.
Agogo ti o le ki pe.
But though,
fun awon
tough people last. Tough time never lasts.
Akoko ti o le ki pe.
For though people do.
Sugbon awon eniyan a ma se.
There is no problem.
Ko ti isoro.
That you going through.
Ti o nla koja.
That is going to last forever.
Ti o lo titi lai.
As long as you have Christ to be your Lord and your Savior.
Ni kokon ti o ba ti ni Jesu ninu aye.
And as long as you can pray.
Bosi je pe bo ba se ngbadura.
As long as you can press in.
Bo ba je pe be lo se yin.
Don't get discouraged.
Ma si je ki ohun ko ohun ko ru olopon soke.
Don't get discouraged.
Ba je ki ohun ko ohun ki o ru olopon soke.
When you about getting discouraged.
Gba ti ohun kan ba ti ru olopon soke.
Your answer is around the corner.
Igba yan gan ni isin dahun re de
tan. You just have to press through.
Sha ni pe o tun te pamo ti.
You just have to press through.
Sha ri pe o n te pamo ti.
You know the meaning of breakthrough?
Njo mo itumo alajabi.
You know the meaning of breakthrough?
Nje mo itumo alaja.
You break
o for
and you through.
O tun laja.
You face the mountain?
O koju da oke.
And you break through it.
O ti la oke na ja.
You refuse to give up.
O kuna lati
you refuse to compromise.
O kuna lati shayigede okan re.
You guys, I need you to repeat this after me.
Mo fe ki e so le tele mi bayi.
When faced with a mountain.
Igba ti a ba n doju ko oke.
Repeat that.
When faced with a mountain.
Igba ti a ba n doju ko oke.
I will not quit.
I will not quit.
Mi o ni pada.
I will keep on striving.
Ma si ma tesiwaju.
Until I climb over.
Igba ti mo ba to kun oke na.
Find a pass through.
Lati gba oke, lati gun oke na.
Turning underneath.
Turning underneath.
Or simply stay.
Until this day.
And turn the mountain.
And turn the mountain.
Into a gold mine.
Into a gold mine.
With God's help.
With God's help.
Anytime you're facing the challenges in your life.
Nigba ki gba ti ba ni doju ko ninu aye yin.
Believe God is about to bless you.
Egba ki Olorun se ton lati bukun yin ni.
You look at that challenge.
E wo isoro na.
How will I turn it around?
Bawo ni se yi pada.
How will I turn it around to make the name of the Lord great?
Bawo ni se yi pada ti o bi soruko Olorun di ti tobi.
People are making noise of pandemic.
Awon eniyan n pariwo
coronavirus. They shut everything down.
Won ti gbogbo ibikibi.
Some people are becoming multi-millionaire on that.
Awon eyan ti di opolopo en to ni million pelu yen.
Every challenge that come to you.
Gbogbo idojuko yohun ti o ba ni.
You are a child of God.
Omo Olorun ni o.
Look at it as an opportunity to be get blessed.
Sha wo gege bi ona lati di eni ibukun.
Don't get discouraged.
Ma je ki ohun ko ohun ko ru okan re.
Just push through.
Sha ma tesi waju.
Every living human being has problems.
Gbogbo eda laye pata lo ni soro.
Am I wrong?
Je mo paro.
That's where it's created.
Bi a se da niyan.
That's where the world is created.
Bi a se da aye niyan pelu.
That's why we have Christ.
In ti a fi ni Christi.
You run to Christ in time of crisis.
O sare to Christi nigba ti iponju ba de.
You run to Christ in time of crisis.
O sare to Christi nigba ti iponju ba de.
And when you run to Christ,
gba ti o ba sare to Christi,
it will give you the permanent solution.
Yo fun won ni ona abayo ti o
permanent answers.
Yo fun won ni idahun ti o je abakan.
For what you're looking for.
Fun ti o fe gan.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ni orugo Jesu.
I said that earlier.
Mo so ni akoko pe
every challenge, every problem you're facing.
Gbogbo isoro tabi yohun ti o n dojuko.
You look at it as an opportunity to get blessed.
Wo gege bi ona lati di eni ibukun.
Never underlook any living person. Because somebody is going through challenges, that doesn't make you better than them. They just passing through. And they're going to break through. And you will break through in Jesus' name. If it's going to be, it's up to me. It's up to me. I don't know. I'm speaking to somebody here today. You're going through challenges. And you're getting discouraged. You're talking to too many people. You keep talking to too many people. It's time for you to shut up. It's time for you to shut up. It's time for you to shut up. It's time for you to talk to God. It's time for you to talk to God. The people you are talking to,
when you're too far away,
they can't help you. They can't help you. The only person that can help you is Christ. Wow. The Lord is telling me, if you are that person, stand up. If you are that person, stand up. You're here. You're going through challenges. And you're talking to too many people. The Lord told me you are here. If you are that person, come forward. If you are that person, come forward. Hallelujah. Let's shout hallelujah. Let's shout hallelujah. Let's shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Keep coming.
Emabo.
Keep coming.
Emabo.
Pastor, we're following the Holy Spirit.
I'm telling you, monitor.
I don't know you, but the Lord just speak to me. Stop talking to people about your problem. Talk to God about your problem. I guess he sent me here because of you today. Read your Bible. Pray. And he will answer you. The more people you talk to, the more problem you have. Just pray to God. And the Lord will answer your prayer. I don't
want
to know what you're going through, but the Lord knows it. As I lay hands on you, I break every obstacle in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I speak a new day to you. A new turnaround over you. A new turnaround over you. Right now. Right now. 360 degree turnaround. So shall it be. Every dark cloud in your front is removed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You can go to your seat. Congratulations. We give God the glory. Like I said earlier, if it's going to be, it's up to me. Every problem has a limited lifespan. Everything has an expiration date. You have to learn to have patience. Every child of God must have patience. If you don't have patience, you can never overcome. When they prophesy to your life,
You have
to have patience.
And
wait for it to come to pass.
As you wait
for it to come to pass.
And the Lord
will manifest himself in your
life.
The third one.
Iketa.
Every problems
go isoro
hold positive possibilities.
Lodi ohun to dara mu.
Remember I said earlier.
Ranti pe mo so saju o.
During the pandemic.
Mo ni ninu igba ti arun wa nta.
During the pandemic coronavirus all this world.
Ni igba ti coronavirus wa ni goro.
People were running, people were scared.
Awon eyan beru be na nta kijo kijo.
But some people are getting blessed.
Sugba won kon di enebukun ni akoko na.
That's what we call every problem hold positive possibilities.
Eyi lo tumo si pe gbogbo isoro pata lo ni ohun to dara to di.
So whatever you are dealing with.
So nko ohun ti o ba nla koja.
Whatever you are facing.
Ohun ko ohun to le doju ko.
Believe is a positive possibilities.
Mo daju pe o je ona abayo kan to di mu.
And so shall it be.
Be ni yo si ri.
In Jesus' name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Number four.
Koko kerin.
Every problem.
Gbogbo isoro pata.
Will change you.
Ni yo yi o pada.
How?
Bawo.
It was during the time of the problem.
Ni gba ti isoro yi ba nsele lowo.
That's when you know who your friends are.
Igba na lo mo iru awon eyan ti ore re je.
They will disappear on you.
Ori ti won pora.
Even family member will disappear on you.
Ebi ati ara gan won ko sile.
That's why you only put your trust in God.
Idi ni en to gbodo gbokan le Olorun nikan sese.
He change you for good.
Yo yi o pada ti rere.
You can't hold that against them. You cannot hold that no family is there, no friend is there.
Oh.
Don't hold that against them.
Ma mu boya won binu si ebi tabi ara nigba ti o ba ni doju ko ti re.
Because God never shares his glory with anybody.
Tori Olorun ki pin ogo re pelu eni keni.
Love them.
Ni fe won.
Love them.
Ni fe won.
Have a clear conscience.
Je ki okan re ki o mo si won.
Because you don't want them to disturb your prayers.
Tori o fe ki won di ibukun re to nbo lowo.
I'm going to share one personal testimony.
Mo fe so eri kan to daju fun yin.
In few minutes.
Ni akoko die.
Number 5.
Koko karun.
You can choose what your problem will do to you.
O le mu ohun ti isoro re yo se si o.
You can do what your problem. You can choose what your problem will do to you.
O le pinu ohun ti isoro re yo se fun o.
It depends on you.
O wa lowo re.
Like I said, stop talking to people.
Mo se so saju ye fi oro re lo awon eniyan.
Stop talking to people. My problem.
Ye fi isoro re la koja re lo awon eniyan.
You make it your personal business. It's my problem.
O je ko mo pe won nikan ni oni isoro mi ni.
More you talk about it, the bigger it becomes.
Bi o ba ti fi lo awon eniyan ka be ni yo ma gboro si.
Instead of you to talk to God about it.
Fo fun won lati ma so fun Olorun.
And let God glorify himself.
Ki Olorun ti fi ogo ara re han.
In your life.
Ninu aye re.
So that nobody will get the glory.
Ki enikeni ma se gba ogo na.
Because if human being do something for you.
Nitori bi eniyan Olorun ba se ohun kan fun o.
Going to say,
won so pe,
if it's not because of me,
ti ba se tori mi,
you will not have been here.
Oh, le deyin.
If it's not because of me,
ti ba se tori mi ni,
you will not have done this.
Oh, le ti se leyi.
Human beings has a limited time.
Owo omo eniyan pata won ni akoko perete.
Anu Olorun ni gbogbo wa nje o.
It is the method of God we are all living.
The Lord will not take away his mercy from us in Jesus' name.
Olorun oni gbanu re ninu aye wa loruko Jesu.
The Lord will not take away his mercy from us in Jesus' name.
Olorun oni gbanu re ninu aye wa ni oruko Jesu.
I pray the mercy of the Lord will be over you more.
Mo padua anu Olorun yo tun darapo mo
si. It shall be over you more.
Yo tun darapo mo yin si.
The mercy of the Lord open door for you where no man can shut.
Anu Olorun ma si ona nibi ti o si ona.
Mercy of the Lord shall be your portion.
Anu Olorun yo je ipin re.
In Jesus' name.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Never let a problem become an excuse.
Ma se je ki isoro to na koja ko di awawi fun o.
Don't say because I'm going through this problem.
Ma se so pe tori pe mo need akoja eleyi ni.
I can't do this.
Mi ti ele se eleyi.
Don't say that, oh, it's in my family generation.
Ma so pe ninu ran wa lo ti le wa.
My family never passed 2 days.
Gbogbo iran wo ti la ro eleyi koja ri.
My family never passed through that.
Iran wa o ti la yi koja ri.
My father that would just went to be with the Lord.
Baba mi to se lo sinu Oluwa laipe yi.
He doesn't know how to read or write.
Won mo bi yan ti ko tabi lati ka.
But he knows God.
Sugbon won mo Olorun.
But he knows Jesus.
Sugbon won mo Christi.
He started in prayer.
Won bere pelu adura.
And he ends in prayer.
Won si pari e pelu adura.
He has been to America 6 times.
Won ti lo si ilu Oba ni igba mefa.
6 times.
Igba mefa.
He doesn't need to go to the embassy.
Won nilo lati lo si bi to tin gba visa.
He just come.
Won gbadọ won kan ma wa ni.
That's the mercy of the Lord.
Iyen ni anu Olorun.
That's the mercy of the Lord.
Iyen ni anu Olorun.
Over his life.
Ninu aye won.
Over my life.
Ninu aye mi.
Because where he can't go.
Nibi ti won le de.
I've already been there.
Ore mi ti debe.
And that's why I was able to bring him to come.
Iyen lo wa mu mi ke mi mu won pada wa sinu Christi.
Parents,
eyin obi,
take care of your children.
E tojo awon omo yin daada.
Take care of your children.
E tojo awon omo yin daada.
Take care of your children.
E tojo awon omo yin daada.
Don't use the money you need to take care of them.
E ma se lowo to e ki e bi tojo awon omo yin.
To buy aso ebi.
Ke ma fi raso ebi.
And your children doesn't have money to pay for school fees.
Awon omo yin o si lowo lati san owo ilewe won.
Don't worry about these people are going to think.
Kin le ro pe omo won yin o ma ro.
I didn't have the aso ebi.
Mi te wa lo aso ebi bayi.
The aso ebi you only gonna wear for one time.
Aso ebi te ba ra e wo fun pa kekere.
Do you know the future of those children?
Je mo jo wa jo omo na bi.
Take care of your children.
E tojo omo yin daada.
Take care of your children.
E tojo won daada.
You don't know where they will be.
E mo bi ti won de lojo waju.
Like I said,
bi mo se so tele.
Don't let your problem be your excuse.
Ma se je ki isoro re ko di awa wi fun o.
I can do all things.
Mo le se ohun gbogbo.
Through Christ who strengthened me.
Nipa Kristi to fun mi lagbara.
I can do all things.
Mo le se ohun gbogbo.
Through Christ who strengthens me.
Pelu Kristi to fun mi lokun.
When you trust God,
ti e ba gba Olorun gbo.
He will not fail you.
Oun ki yo ja yin kule.
He will not put you to shame.
Ko ni je ko ju otin.
You see some people.
E o ri opolopo eniyan.
They be going to church for a while.
Won le ma lo ile ijosin fun gba die.
But there's no difference in their life.
Ko si yato ninu aye won.
They come to church.
Won wa si ile Olorun.
I don't know why I'm saying this.
Me mo di ti mo bi nso yi o.
But I'm following the Holy Spirit.
Gbo mo ntele emi mimo ni.
For people to see them.
Fun awon eniyan lati ri won nile ijosin.
Their heart is not clear.
Sugbon okan won o mo.
Their heart is not pure.
Okan won o mo.
God sees your heart.
Olorun ri okan re.
It is your heart.
I okan re gan.
That matters.
Oun gan lo se pataki.
Sometimes.
Ni opolopo igba.
When you see others.
Ti e ba ri awon elomiran.
They join the church.
Won da opo mo ijo.
Within 6 months.
Laarin osu mefa.
You can see the difference in their life.
E o ri iyato to daju ninu aye won.
The way they are moving forward.
Bi won se n tesiwaju.
The way they are getting blessed.
Bi won se n di eni ibukun.
Because they are serving God with their heart.
Tori won se Olorun tokantokan won.
Serve God with your heart.
E sin Olorun pelu okan yin.
It will meet you at your level.
Yóò sì bá yín pàdé níbi tí ẹ ti nílò rẹ̀.
And it shall be well with you.
Yóò sì dára fún ọ.
Let's go to the book of Habakkuk.
Ìwé Wòlíì Habakkuku.
Chapter 2.
Orí kejì.
I'm going to pray for some people.
Mo fẹ́ gbàdúrà fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ènìyàn.
Verse 2.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkejì. And the Lord answered me and said, write the vision.
Hold on. Hold on. Write the
vision.
Write the vision.
Ko iran na sile.
You're putting wisdom in serving the Lord. You are putting wisdom in serving the Lord.
En lo gbon ri lati sin Olorun.
When you sleep,
igba ti e ba sun,
and you have a dream,
ese lala,
when you wake up in the morning,
bi e ba ti ji lowuro,
write it down.
E ko sile.
Write it down.
E ko lati e la sile.
If you're trying to start a project,
bi e ba pinu lati bere ise kan,
write it down.
E ko sile.
Write it down.
E ko sile.
Make it bigger.
E je ko tobi dada.
Put it where you see your face every morning.
Fi sibi ti o ti ma ri lararo.
Right next to your mirror.
Je ko wa ni ibi ti jigi re wa.
Because the devil knows the power.
Tori esu mo agbara.
Of writing down your vision.
Ohun ti o ni se lati ma ko iran eni sile.
It will bring so many things to you.
Yo mu opolopo nkan wa si odo re.
And you forget about it.
O ti gbagbe iran na.
Write it down.
Ko iran na sile.
Go ahead.
And the Lord said unto me, answer me and said, write the vision and make it plain upon the tables.
Hold on. Make it plain
upon the
tablets. Make it plain.
Ko ki o si on lara wala.
Every time you say it,
gbogbo igba ki gba to ba tin ri.
Every time you are reading it,
igba ki gba to ba tin ka,
is making it real in your life.
O nje ko ma safihan po ti de ninu aye re.
I was talking to the man of God this morning.
Mo ba baba wa Oluwa soro laaro yi.
My friend.
Ore mi.
My pastor.
Oluso agutan mi.
He was telling me where they started back there.
Won so fun mi bi won se bere ni sale nigba na.
Show me where from one house to another house.
Won so bi won se nlo lati ile kan di oju ile keji.
And the enemy rose up.
Awon ta si ngogun na si ndide.
And he was saying, oh, their prayer is disturbing them.
Won si wi pe eh adu awon ile o ndi wa lowo.
They don't know God is about to promote them.
Won mo pe Olorun se tan lati gbe won gani.
They rose up.
Won dide.
They want to shut him down.
Won fe mu won wa sile.
Remember I said that?
Ero ti pe mo wi pe
every problem.
Gbogbo isoro.
Bring a positive possibilities.
Lo ma mu onu abayo ti o daju wa.
If they don't rise up there,
bi won ba dide nigba ton wa nisale.
If they don't rise up against him there,
ti won ba dide lodi si won nigba na nisale.
We wouldn't have been here.
A o le deyin loni.
We wouldn't have been here.
A o le ti deyin loni.
So like I said earlier,
o bi mo se so saju,
look at every problem,
gbogbo isoro,
as a way,
gege bi ona
God is about to bless you.
Bi Olorun fe fi bukun oni.
Hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
And also,
bakan na pelu,
when you are marked by God,
igba ti Olorun ba,
he will not let you stay comfortable.
Igba ti Olorun ba toju ko yin ko ni je ki eni.
He will not let you stay comfortable in one place.
E o ni ni irora ni oju kan.
He always wants you to keep moving forward.
Yo ma fe ki e ma tesi waju si ni.
It's not the neighbor that wants them to shut up.
Ki se pe lala won lo je kon goke bi won se goke yi.
It's God that want to promote his servant.
O je Olorun kan to kon fe gbe won soke.
And the Lord is looking at it, wow.
Olorun
what am I going to do? When the challenges come,
nigba ti soro ba de,
then you pray more.
Then o si gbadura si.
You pray more.
E o tun adura gba si.
You pray more.
E o gbadura kikan si.
Show from the Lord. It came from the Lord.
O gba lati odo Oluwa ni.
Not every challenges that come to you, they are not all of them are from the devil.
Ki se gbogbo ilakoja ati dojuko re lo wa lati owo
Satani. Lord want to move you forward.
Opolopo ma wa lati owo Oluwa lati mu ote si waju.
That's why.
Ide ni yan to fi ri be.
Now go ahead.
Verse 3.
No.
But the vision is yet to an appointed
time. No. Start with make it plain on tablet.
And make it plain upon tablet.
Okay.
That he may run who reads it.
That's fine. Because when you read it,
igba ti e ba nka,
e make it real to you.
Yo ma je ko ti pe o ti se se
si. He make it fresh to you.
O ma je ko di titun si.
And you want to do something about it.
E o ti fe se nkan nipa re.
For the vision,
tori iran na,
is yet for an appointed time.
O wa fun igba kan.
The vision is yet for an appointed time.
Iran na yo wa fun igba kan.
So when God speaks to you in the dream,
nigba ti Olorun ba ba soro loju ala,
you write it down.
E o ko sile.
Make it plain on the tablet.
Eje ki o ko e ko sinu wala.
That may make it real to you.
Yes, je ko ma di sise se.
And you can run after it.
E o si le lepa re.
The me I see is the me I be.
Emi ti mo ri ohun ni emi gan pato ti mo je.
If I cannot see it,
bi mi o ba le ri,
I will never be it.
Mi o le je be.
Until I believe it,
o di gba ti mo ba to gbagbo,
I will never achieve it.
Mi nti e le ri gba mu.
I'm going to say that again.
Ntun eleyi so le kan si o.
The me I see,
emi ti mo ri,
is the me I be.
Emi ni emi ti mo je gan pato.
If I cannot see it,
bi mi o ba le ri,
I will never be.
Mi o le je be.
Until I believe it,
igba ti mo ba to gbagbo,
I will never achieve it.
Mi o le di mu.
I remember in 1990 when I left Nigeria.
Mo ranti ni odun melo seyin ni 1990.
My friends, they are going to London.
Gbogbo awon re wa pata la lo silu oba.
They get visa to go to London.
Gbogbo awon pata na ri visa silu oyinbo.
I said I'm not going to London.
Mo so pe emi o lo London nun temi o.
I'm going to US.
Emi n lo si US America.
I talked to one person.
Mo ba enikan soro.
And they said, ah, you can never get US visa.
Won so pe iwo o le ri visa lu.
And I said why?
Mo ni kilo de gan.
Because their requirement is a lot.
Tori ohun ti won bere fun o lagbara pupo.
When he said I can never get US visa.
O ma arakunrin na wi pe o le re visa America.
Then I shut up my mouth.
Ngba na mo gbenu mi dake.
I don't talk to any friends about it.
Ba ore kankan so nipa re.
So I went to the mountains.
Ngba na mo wa lo si ori oke.
And I started praying.
Mo bere ti gbadura.
I got some men of God with me.
Mo ni awon ranse Olorun kan pelu mi nigba na.
I meet every Thursday to pray.
A ma n gba awe ati ma ni
ojo. I will pray for 3 months.
A ti gbadura fun osu meta.
We pray for 3 months.
A gbadura na fun osu meta.
And they said,
won si wi pe,
it's time for you to go and prepare in the embassy.
O to akoko fun bayi lati lo si bi to
ti ta visa.
Mo si lo.
And I was the only young one that day.
Emi nikan si ni en to je odo ni ojo na.
That they gave the visa to.
Ti won fun ni visa ilu America.
Thank God for my father's memory.
Adupe fun ti iranti baba wa.
He was with me.
Won wa pelu mi.
We slept in front of the embassy together.
Asun papo ni ibi to tin pa visa ilu
oba. Mosquito bite us so much. Mosquito bite us a lot. Mosquito.
Opolopo efo gba lo je wa ni igba na.
But we waited.
Sugbon aduro.
When they call me here,
that won pe mi wole.
I only wear a shirt.
Mo kan wo aso kekere kan.
And I wear a jeans.
Mo ti wo jeans ti sale re.
I see people they wear big regalia.
Mo ri opolopo eniyan ti won wo aso lanla.
They put beads like a chief.
Won wo ileke won lo gbogbo e bi awon oba.
They didn't give it to them.
Won fun won ni visa lu America.
Some people have a paperwork as thick as this.
Gbogbo awon kan ni iwe won to ga to nle to
ba. I have three paperworks.
Imiti ni iwe meta pere.
And the man look at me.
Arakunrin na si wo mi bayi.
He asked me some questions.
O bi mi ni awon ibeere kan.
And I answer him.
Mo si da lohun.
He said go ahead. He stop.
O dake.
He looked me right in the eye.
O wo mi loju koju.
And I look at him.
Mo si wo bakan na.
And he said go sit down.
Mo wi pe o ya lo joko.
I'm going to give you the visa.
O ni lo joko won fun ni
visa na. And that was it.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló ṣe ìparí sí o.
The mercy of the Lord.
Àánú Ọlọ́run.
Goes before me there.
Ó lọ ṣáájú mi síbẹ̀.
And I pray the same mercy of the Lord.
Mo ti gba àdúrà fún àánú Ọlọ́run bákan náà.
That goes before me 30 years ago.
Tó lọ ṣáájú mi ní ìgbà náà.
That is still going before me now.
Tó ti ti ń lọ ṣáájú mi báyìí.
Shall be your portion.
Yóò jẹ́ ìpín rẹ̀.
Amen.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
Ẹ jókòó.
You may be seated.
One more testimony.
Ẹ̀rí kan sí.
at the place of our business there.
Ni bita ti jise lohun.
As the Lord is blessing you,
bi Olorun se nbukun fun o,
the more blessed you are,
bi o ba tin je ni ibukun to,
the more enemies you are going to have.
Be lo ma ni opolopo ota.
Don't be upset.
Ma se je kinu bi o.
If you don't have any enemies,
bi o ba ni ota,
God is not doing anything in your life.
Olorun o se nkan kan ninu aye re niyan.
You just double up your prayer.
O gbadura to.
You just double up your prayer.
O gbadura gbadura si.
Just double up your prayer.
O ko ma gbadura si ni.
They want to shut us down for 10 years.
Won fe mu wa wale fun bi odun mewa.
They call the city, they call this, they call that.
Won pe oniruru opopolopo awon eniyan.
But they couldn't touch us.
Sugbon won le fowo kan wa.
He got to the point.
O de korita kan pe.
He came.
Won wa.
They said we've been trying to shut you down for 10 years.
A n pinju lati e ti mu re yin wale fun bi odun mewa.
And I look at them and I laugh. I look at them and I laugh.
Mo wo won bayi mo ti rerin.
As I'm laughing.
Bi mo se rerin.
Do you want me to pray to God for God to shut you down?
Nje fe kin gbadura se Olorun ko re yin na wale.
You don't want me to do that.
E o fe kin se yi.
Because if I do that,
Lord ti mo ba se yi,
the Lord will shut him down.
Olorun yo mu emi gan wale.
It will be gone.
Won si lo.
No, it will be gone. It will be gone.
E o si lo, e o wale, e o si lo.
I just laughed.
Mo ko sa rerin ni.
The time come.
Akoko kan de.
We took over 300 people to the city.
Amu opolopo eniyan to to bi 300 lo si
city.
Ori
the city like this, the king of the city.
Olulu, the city of America.
Yes. So that they could allow us to do what we want to do there.
Lati le ma se onko to ma be se nibe.
Everybody got up.
Gbogbo awon eyan patana dide.
They spoke so many things about us.
Won sori siri si nkan nipa wa.
Some people God has used me to bless.
Olorun so pe se Olorun lo tin buku fun yin bayi.
I have actually forgot about them.
Mo ti e ti gbagbe patapata nipa won.
I said wow.
Mo ni wow.
And I did all that.
Mo ti se gbogbo eleyi.
Wow.
Wow.
I forgot about it.
Mo ti gbagbe re pata.
And there are 7 people that will make the decision.
Awon kan meje wa se ipinu.
And they were saying that.
Won tin wi pe
they've never seen a testimony about somebody's life like this.
Won o ti ri eri enikan bayi.
They said they are like in a funeral.
Go wa tabi pe won se isinku.
Because at the funeral,
pe ni bi isinku na.
That's when they talk about how good people are. What he has done.
Nbe na ti ma so dada ti eniyan ti se ni
ko wa laye. They were talking about you.
Nbe na ni o ti ma so nipa ti re.
But they said,
sugbon wa wi pe
you are a very good man.
O je eniyan ti o dara.
But we can't change the law.
Sugbon a o le yi Olorun pada.
We can't bend it. We cannot bend it.
A o le yi Olorun.
And I said no problem.
Mo ni pe ko si soro.
He said no problem.
Ko si soro rara.
So they deny us.
Fun ide yi won se lodi si wa.
All my friend were upset.
Gbogbo awon ore mi patana binu.
My precious wife here.
Iyawo mi atata to wa ni.
She went to the restroom and cried.
Won lo sibi ti ati man simi won si so ekun.
Because she doesn't want me to see it.
Tori won o fe kin ri ekun.
Because she knows if I see her cry I'll be upset with her.
Won mo pe ti won ba da won ti won so ekun ma binu si awon.
Don't you believe in God?
Lo pe lo to la si gba Olorun
ko. So she ran to the restroom and cry.
Won wa lo sibi ti a man simi si won si lo sun kun sibe.
And wipe her face out.
Won si nu oju won nu.
So we got home that night.
Sugbon ni asale na.
I told her I'm taking you to the best restaurant.
Mo wa so fun pe ma mu lo si ile ounje ti o dara julo.
At and the children.
Ati awon omo pelu.
We are going to celebrate.
How did she enjoy it?
What the Lord has done today.
For us alone, the shaloni.
It doesn't make sense to them.
Koniyagbalori rara si.
It doesn't make sense to the world.
Koniyagbalori wasi aye.
And I put it on the Facebook.
Moti besi ori ero ayelujara.
I sat down.
We mo joko.
I said I'm celebrating.
We mo she enjoy it.
My victory.
Ishegumi.
Over the city.
Pe lori gbogbo ilu yi.
That the Lord has granted me what I wanted.
Pe ki Olorun ope Olorun ti fun mi ni ohun ti mo fe.
Hallelujah be to God.
Eke hallelujah.
I'm saying this to encourage you.
Mo n so eleyi lati fi ru yin soke.
I ordered the most expensive food that day.
Mo wa bere fun je to won ju gan ni asale ojo na.
I told them order whatever you want.
Mo so fun won era unko ti e ba ti fe.
And they did.
Won de se be.
You know what?
Je mo to sele.
At the end of it.
Leyin opin e.
It was.